Single ladies meetup draws flash mob of creepy guys.
And high soybean costs prompt one man to occupy Farmville.
Hardline news, tonight on SNNN.